Snowstorm pounds U.S. Northeast for second time in 1 week. Schools are shut and thousands are without power as the northeast of the United States suffers through its second winter storm in a week. States of emergency have been declared in Pennsylvania and New Jersey. Up to 60 centimeters, 2 feet, of snow has accumulated in inland parts of the two states along with neighboring New York, Connecticut, and Massachusetts. Schools throughout New England, including Boston Public Schools, were shut in advance of the latest blizzard as the National Weather Service forecast whiteout conditions. If you must travel, keep an extra flashlight, food and water in your vehicle in case of an emergency, the Weather Service said. Thousands of flights have been delayed and canceled in the region, and Amtrak also canceled numerous train services. Pennsylvania State Troopers handle a car accident. Copyright Jessica Kirkonis, Getty Images North America / AFP. The powerful storm has dumped heavy wet snow, downed power lines and led to hundreds of thousands of electricity outages. Downed power lines have also sparked fires in several areas. There have been more than 700,000 outages in Massachusetts, New York, Connecticut, and New Jersey, according to PowerTouch.us. Around half of those are in Massachusetts. At least 9 people were killed during last week's storm, which battered the same region. There was major coastal flooding in Massachusetts and about 2.4 million homes and businesses lost power.